Hello there, and welcome back to Benidorm and Beyond. Today we are looking at one of Benidorm's most popular hotels, the Hotel Ambassador Playa, which is situated along the famous Cala Girona. As I'm sure you all know by now, the hotel is currently undergoing a complete transformation and is beginning to look absolutely fabulous with its striking design and modern pink perspex balconies. It is also celebrating its 50th anniversary this year, so let's hope tourists can return soon and give it the attention it deserves. The renovations have cost a whopping 12 million euros and include all the latest ecosystem-friendly energy-saving initiatives. It certainly looks stylish and very different to the many other hotels in the area, and I'm sure it will be popular once again when it reopens. Here we get our first glimpses of the new Western Saloon, which has to be one of Benidorm's most well-known and popular bars and has certainly always been one of my favourites. Sadly, this will not be opening immediately, so we'll all just have to look forward to that in the future. But the Explorer Bar and the Tropical Bar will both be open when the hotel reopens its doors in August this year. If you've enjoyed this video, I would ask that you please like it and subscribe to my channel. And if you would like notifications of future videos, just hit the bell notification button and you'll be informed of any new videos as I upload them. For those of you who have only just found my channel, Benidorm and Beyond, I enjoy not only videoing the usually bustling Benidorm, but also the beautiful local area, including the nearby villages and towns, which can mostly all be reached by local buses at very reasonable prices. So please check out my other content and drop me a line in the comments section if there was something that you would particularly like me to include. See you next time. Cheers!